Hi, I'm Christine Barry. Welcome back to Barry Campbell. We are very pleased to present this exhibition of works by Ida Kohlmeier. Ida Kohlmeier was born in 1912 in New Orleans. She is very well known in the South in the New Orleans area. She graduated from Tulane University in 1933 with a Bachelor's of English, and then went on to get her Master's of Fine Arts at Tulane. At that time, she met Clifford Still, and Clifford Still said to her, "You need to study with Hans Hofmann." So Kohlmeier came up to Provincetown for 2 years in a row and studied with the great Hans Hofmann. At the same time, she came to visit New York City and met her dear friend Mark Rothko and also Arshile Gorky. In fact, she invited Rothko to come to New Orleans and teach at Tulane. And for many years, she painted in a style that was classic abstract expressionist, very much like Mark Rothko. But starting in the 1960s with these paintings, you'll see, she found her own voice. She started working with geometric forms, with soft, organic feeling forms, undulating colors, mixed media. They're both paintings and sculpture. I'm so glad you get to see this show. We've been waiting to present it for almost a year. These works are from 1968, 1969, and 1970. I hope you'll come view them in person.